Young Mark Henry, like I said, is a
boy. Oh, here we go.
Whoa. Check this out, right?
Samuel here. Jackson using those 23-inch arms to try to take out Mark Henry.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Henry in the torture rack.
You gotta be kidding me.
Mark Henry goes nearly 400 pounds.
Well, I think Mark Henry just
he's got caught.
Taking a bit
Let's
off.
Go, Henry.
Maybe taking a second Jackson. Just drew Ezekiel Jackson into that ambush.
Exactly right on that goal. I mean, Mark Henry just looked. He fell for the bait right there. He took the bait just like a rat taking the cheese, dog.
And this is where Mark Henry has been so dangerous on the outside, driving Ezekiel spine first into the steel post.
Oh, I'll tell you, but that's a pretty big rat.
I'm going to tell you right now, Mark Henry is a pretty big and a pretty mean individual. Check this out.
Oh, Jackson just driven into the canvas.
Well, Mark Henry right now is making an example of Ezekiel Jackson.
Let me tell you something. You can pull out the chalk right now, man, and draw a circle around this man, Big Zeke. Big Zeke is in dire straits right now.
You know, the world heavyweight champion Randy Orton is watching Mark Henry at work. You gotta be wondering what's going on.
Here we go. What is that? The world's strongest slam from Mark Henry, and that will do it for Ezekiel Jackson.
Here is your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Hey, you guys couldn't have chosen a better person for the cover than the world heavyweight champion Randy Orton. All right. Looks great. All right, I've got a show to run. Talk to you later. Oksana, you look very beautiful tonight. What can I do for you?
So, can I make ring announce for Divas again tonight?
Well, Oksana, you were a special guest ring announcer last week. Now, if I let you do it every week, wouldn't be special now, would it?
Well. Ring announcing is it the only one special thing I can do with my mouth? I can sing too.
Okay.
I think we can make beautiful music together.
Well, Oksana, that sounds really good, but I need to go check on Zack Ryder now.
Get this straight. Teddy Long's gonna go check on Zack Ryder, but he's got Oksana hanging out.
Well, you're the one who said it's a business relationship between Oksana and Theodore Long.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way tonight from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 196 pounds, Sin Cara.
Out of Sin Cara. What you see here is a very unique finishing maneuver for Sin Cara as he knocks out Daniel Bryan in a very highly competitive matchup, as Booker T would say, with the greatest of ease. Sin Cara picks up the victory. But I love what we saw after this matchup. Watch Sin Cara. No sportsmanship here. As bang, he kicks Daniel Bryan right in the skull. Listen, it's all about standing out around here, getting noticed, doing things that put people on notice. Sin Cara's done that.
Can't wait to get Booker's thoughts on Sin Cara's despicable actions from last week when SmackDown returns. Hold on 1 second, Tyson. He hooks the outside leg.
Two.
As Sin Cara got caught moments ago, but
Sin Cara's looking at the captain. Got caught right there. Tyson Kidd, man, I told you guys, he is a true player of the game.
Okay, Josh, you go into the ring with a microphone, and you say, hey, Sin Cara, hola. That means hello. And then you say, donde está usted? That means, how are you? And then you say to Sin Cara, why were you Mucho Bano last week?
Kicks the leg.
That means very bad. And his actions against Daniel Bryan.
Cole,
when
he
answers your question, then all you have to do is go with Danada, which means you're welcome, or Lucha's Classic. Which means
that I'll do it if you shut up, please.
You will do it. So you are going to try to interview this man?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Back and forth, Dango!
Great counter by Sin Cara.
It's all about competition. I think that's what Sin Cara has finally woke up and seen the light. I mean, it's about putting some money in your pocket. It's about championships. And I'm sure Sin Cara wants that, man.
If he doesn't, why would he be here?
My point.
And Cole, I know that you've grown very fond of the antics of Tyson Kidd over the past few months.
I love Tyson Kidd. Love his attitude. Very sarcastic young man.
And he's still looking for a victory. I mean, he better put his head on a swivel. He better keep his mind in the game tonight, because Sin Cara is rolling.
Booker, can you use any more cliches in the first 20 minutes of this program?
What are you talking about? The kid is rolling. He's looking good.
Head on a swivel. Greatest of ease.
More defense being played. Tyson Kidd rolls through and nearly steals the victory.
I can't wait to get the new WWE 12 video game and hear all of your patented signature calls on that. Give me an example of what it's like if you were calling a Sin Cara match in the video game.
Did you just see Cara? He just hit that. He just dropped that boy like a bad habit. Did you see it?
You know, I'm a character in the new game, too.
Are you?
Yep. Josh, you in the new game?
And Sin Cara, we've seen him use this combination of maneuvers to put away his opponents in the past. Will it work here against Tyson Kidd?
Did you see that? He dropped all the way on down on Sin Cara. Sin Cara just pulled it out. Yeah.
Okay. Moment of truth.
Here's your winner. Sin Cara.
Come on, the bilingual Josh Matthews. Come on, you said you were going to do it. Get in the ring and interview Sin Cara.
Hey, Josh, just say que paso. Que paso.
Que paso.
Que paso, my man.
Sin Cara, excuse me. Excuse me, Sin Cara. Pardon. Sin Cara, I don't know if you can understand me because you don't speak English, but we've seen a more aggressive side from you over the past few weeks, and it's something we haven't seen from you before. So I'm just wondering if you can tell us all where this is coming from.
Why is he talking so slow?
Josh! I am an intense competitor.
Wait a minute.
En México, yo he luchado con las grandes estrellas, con todos. Pero mi llegada aquí a la WWE, ever since I started here in the WWE, I felt back out of respect for the other people. Now that I'm here, ahora que estoy aquí, nobody's gonna stop me. Nada. Ni nadie me van a detener. This style and this aggression, it's me. Ese soy yo, the real Sin Cara.
That was great.
That was incredible. That was incredible. Sin Cara just started working on English.